name is Devonay Parker, and I'm a senior at Till Academy in Southwest. The college I would like to attend is Northern Illinois University, and the scholarship I'm applying for is Oxygen 2018 Scholarship. First, I'm going to tell you guys what STEM is. STEM is a curriculum based on the idea of educating students in four specific disciplines: science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. My vision as a student in Democracy in Action class is to improve people's knowledge on STEM and to interact with the people in our community by going out, surveying them, and showing them our VexBot. I want to make sure that the underprivileged youth in our community are exposed to STEM and able to utilize it not only now, but in the near future also. In this class, we've built robots, made circuits, took computers apart, and even put them back together. If you would have told me a year ago that I would know how to do that, I would have called you crazy. We've also participated in MCVA Challenge, where we made a display to show how we impacted our community. We've been attending competitions and more. This display we made. Starting off, I wasn't so interested in the class until I discovered that the class is a hands-on class where you not only learn engineering, but you learn to be a part of a larger cause and you learn teamwork. Have you been to Walmart or even Sonic's lately? A machine literally takes the order. How soon before those people that come out on skates becomes a bot on wheels? Even our local gas stations and McDonald's now use self-servicing machines. We went to Walmart and asked the employees what electronics were they surrounded at. All they noticed were the registers, not realizing that the printers that print receipts or even the cameras that they use for surveillance. I feel this is very important because would you prefer for your kid to be fired because a machine took over their job? Or would you prefer for your kid to be hired because it's the only one that can fix the machines? I think I deserve the scholarship because once I finish with college, I want to come back to my community, not just my community, but others' community, and expose the youth to the STEM curriculum and the importance of it, because in the next 10 years, all the jobs will be taken over by machines. If I'm selected for the scholarship, I will utilize the money to enroll in an engineering program where I will continue to learn about physics, technology, engineering, and mathematics.